Yeah, what's up guys, I'm Ace here, and welcome to the final episode of The Order 1886. On the last episode, we ended up finding out that Lucan was actually a Lycan, and that him and the other Lycans are conspiring with Hastings for protection, I think. And that also turned out that Lucan was luring us here so that they can kill us in private. But that shit didn't really go to plan, so Grayson helps the rebel leader escape and has to fight Lucas on his own. And Galahad was winning at first, but Lucas ended up getting the upper hand, and Lucas was about to finish us off when his sister and Marquise got there. So he ends up bolting, and they end up breaking down the door. And Grayson still wasn't done, he was gonna go after Hastings. But his ex-student slash stalker girl wasn't having it. Galahad tried to explain the situation, but she wasn't even bothering to listen to him. Then she ended up telling Marquise to put Galahad in custody, and that's where we are right now. Now that we're all caught up, let's get right into the final episode and finish this off. Is this how we ended up in jail in the beginning? I guess I'll take that as a yes.
Accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed Chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor, a man without honor or scruple.
Dude, I think he's in on it, honestly.
I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved and once more put onto the righteous path.
The knight commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitor is irrefutable.
What the hell is that guy planning?
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings.
Oh my God.
Lord Hastings, you have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night, accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until I found his coat, discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander,
we are done.
I tried
to
dissuade him from pursuing his allegations. It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
Dude, you are a son of a bitch, honestly.
They incapacitated several of my guards and entered my chambers, intent on killing me.
We found Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty.
Of course.
Guilty.
Oh my God.
Guilty.
Who the hell is not gonna find me guilty, huh? Like, who's gonna find me innocent?
Guilty.
Guilty. Guilty. Guilty. Guilty.
What are we gonna do? What can we do?
Guilty.
What the fuck? Marquise?
Guilty.
Oh my God.
The sentence is death.
What the f- And that's where we got to where we got to. Yep. That's where we got here. That's how we got here. When the fuck were they gonna kill me?
That's enough, rat.
Closer.
Dude, I am gonna fucking kill Hastings, I swear. Oh, you mean death?
Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Yep. Girl, please. I was already gonna be killed. You're really gonna say my name like if you cared. You know what they were gonna send me to. Death. So what, you'd rather them actually hang me or do whatever the fuck they were gonna do than me actually risking, you know, actually staying alive?
Gently, my friend.
So we did survive it.
Will he survive?
Wait a minute, is that Tesla? That's Nikola? Did my boy Nikola just save me? Okay, now we're at the present right now.
Here, my friend.
The water. He still has it? Wait, how'd you get it? November 22nd.
2 days. It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now.
God damn, 2 days and he still hasn't recovered?
I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend, you must stay with us.
Come on, Galahad.
Sir Galahad!
Come on, pull through.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do.
Oh, it's her.
All of London.
Is she gonna help us?
So they are. We will take care of him. Time will tell if you'll make it through.
Do not be afraid, Nicola.
30th, November 30th.
I do not have a choice. If I am gone too long, they will suspect something.
What if they already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
Yeah, you shouldn't go back.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please, take care of him.
Nikola.
I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
Oh my god, dude. They might end up killing him, huh? Well, they have no proof that he's done anything, right? Now we're in December. Damn, Galahad. Can you get up?
Lakshmi.
All night. You're not one to give up so easily.
Oh, he's getting up.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight.
Huh.
But come. We must make our way back to Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola. How do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs.
If he shows up again, he went back, didn't he, to the Order?
He left you these. He thought you would appreciate them.
What is it? What? New clothes. Well, I guess we're not with the Order now, so. And a vial. Is it the same one? Hell yeah.
Come, let's go.
Lakshmi, the Blackwater. How did you come about it?
Yeah, how'd you get it?
You mean to say, a knight?
Sir Bors de Ganis.
Sir Bors has not been seen since the search for the Grail. You say he lives in East India.
I did not say he lived, knight.
Okay. Okay, should we just walk out and kill them? Dead as hell, how about that?
I need to reload!
Anyone else?
More guards. Coming down the left tunnel.
That's alright.
Guard down!
Here comes another one. Please.
Clear. But more are bound to head this way.
Agreed. Stay ready.
No, she saved our life, though. We gotta get our damn revenge. Alright, there was one over here to the left. Alright, he's dead.
I'm reloading.
Excuse me. Yeah, how's that shit? Yeah, go ahead and lead the way. What the hell? Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Okay, let's go.
Whitechapel is this way.
Damn, dude. This whole bullshit that happened thanks to Hastings, dude. Ah! Looks like they found where we were sleeping. God damn, chick, you breathe loud. Not sure if you're mad or something. But you breathe hella loud. See, there you go again.
Lady Agrain.
Save some oxygen for the rest of us, please.
Having been here. Sir Galahad must have had help.
Get word to the council that we have tracked the convict. Tell every able knight to converge towards Whitechapel.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, my lady.
Well, shit, looks like the fight's not over, of course. But now they know where we're gonna be. Well, or at least they have a general
God
idea.
Be my witness. I will see to the end of the rebellion.
For helping us live? I mean, I don't get it. If this is a jealousy thing, that would be fucking dumb because...
Everyone!
You're the reason he's alive.
Now!
Oh my God, oh, she's so aggressive.
We need to leave. It is only a matter of time until the authorities raid Whitechapel.
Yep.
And make prisoners of every man and woman.
Salvage what you can and go. I have unfinished business at the palace.
Have you lost your senses? The palace is the last place you should show yourself.
I have to get Nicola out of there. I owe him that much.
Alistair knows you. He'll expect you to come.
I know.
Then we will go together.
No. This is a fight that I must see through. Alone.
Yeah, the rebellion needs you.
If I live to see tomorrow, I shall find you.
So be it, knight.
Do you not know?
He's not a knight anymore.
I am a knight no longer.
A knight you are not, monsieur. But are you a turncoat or a patriot?
What would you have me be, Marquis?
I believe you have reason for what you do.
Marquis, my man. Are you gonna listen?
Two revolutions have taught Lafayette that there are dangers on both sides.
I will not forget this, Marquis.
See that you do not, monsieur. Should you threaten the cause of liberty, you can count on Lafayette to be your sworn enemy.
Just
adieu,
me.
Monsieur. Until we meet again.
That we will, my friend.
Just me. I'm trying to help everybody. Not to be a traitor.
Leaving us so soon.
You're here?
Debbie.
So you do remember my name?
There is much I should explain to you, and I should have trusted you long ago.
There's no time for pleasantries.
Sorry for all that.
You're here to get yourself killed.
I must make this right, whatever the cost.
Then take this.
Oh, hell yeah. Thank you.
Oh, and do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
All right, let's go take care of business. We gotta go save Nicola. Let's go. All right. Okay, I thought it was locked for a minute, because I don't think we have any of our gadgets.
Nicola, come in. I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Stay put. I'll be there shortly.
Coming to get you, dude. You saved my life, so I gotta save yours. It's the natural order of things. Let's do this shit.
Let's reinvestigate.
Oh. Oh, wow. How did you even see me?
Shit.
Let's keep going. Ooh. Damn. Oh. All right. Dead as hell. Any more of you? Yeah, there's... All right, I think that's all of them. Holy shit, we could get them out fast. Oh shit. What was that? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's get some ammo. Okay. Let's keep going.
Sir Galahad, we may have a complication.
What is it?
Lucan is on his way.
Sir Galahad!
Nicola!
Shit. Get back. Yeah, nah. Don't run up on me with a shotgun, dude. More ammo? Hell yeah, give it to me. Okay, what's this? Weapons? Ammo, grenades, a pistol. This pistol's way better. Oh, shit. Huh. Alright, let's do this. Yo, duck! Holy hell!
Look out! Grenade!
Yeah, what's that? Okay, we got two. Grenade. Are they coming from my... Hurry, reload. Hurry. Damn it. Got him. Man, these guys... Oh, shit. Come on, go down. Alright, grenade. How about that shit? Jesus. Okay, he's dead. Him too. Who else? Ooh! Damn! Oh god. Come on, drink. Get up. Get up, Galahad. Come on. No, wait! Oh shit, don't die. Into the side? God damn, there's a lot of shit going on. Are you kidding me? Get outside! Why is there so much going on? Come on, dude. Just go down. Nope. He's down. Keep moving. Can I get this? Let's do this. Thermite's down.
Yes, sir.
No, I don't.
Oh, damn.
Reloading.
All right, he's down. All right. Come on, keep going. Okay, he's dead. Reload. Damn it, dude. Alright, you guys are dead. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. I think we need the shotgun. More.
Do not let him through.
Hurry. Yeah, how about that? Come on. Come on, take cover. Who else? I think that's everybody. What's that, an electric chair?
Nicola.
Nicola?
That's the man I wanted to see.
Who's that?
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Lucan? Come with me.
Oh my god, it's him.
We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up. Fucking Alistair, dude. I'm gonna get his ass. Fucking traitor. We gotta make this quick. There you go. What happened? Oh my god.
Nicola, what happened?
Lady Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here.
God damn it, I knew it. Are you hurt? Like badly? What happened? Where'd he go?
He's still in there. It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
Stay there, Nicola. I gotta put him down. New invention?
Alistair!
Where are you?
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand.
Oh. Damn.
Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
Alright then, let's do this. Nope. I'm not gonna even let you wound me. Let's do this. Well, I guess that was out of the question. All right, let's do this. Ah, damn. Come on, bring it. Ah, all right. That was a good one. Let's go. Right, get your ass away from me. Come on. Bring it. Oh, fuck. Nope. What the fuck? Strong ass piece of shit, dude. Come on. Let's do this. Yeah, how about that, huh? Oh, hell no. Right there. Nope. Oh, damn.
Is this what you wanted?
Yo, what the fuck? I'm trying to look down. Come on. You know what? Fuck it. Come on. Want a blade fight? Let's do this. Come on. Get him. Let's see if it's all you got for now. Oh, fuck. Come on, get to it. Gotta put him down. Take that shit.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father... I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son...
Father, forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness.
He's gonna kill him, man.
I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
The nation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed.
So you're just gonna kill me, dude?
How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth.
So we gotta kill him?
You shall have fellowship with no knights. The Order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun and vanish! Men were never meant to live this life.
So I guess we gotta kill you now.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
All right. Guess we gotta do this. I was ready to do it at first, but fuck. And there you go. But that was it? That was the whole game. Oh my god. You have got to be kidding me, dude. That was good. But now my question for this game is, where is part 2 at? This game came out 2015, I think. And if my calculations are correct, that's a pretty long ass time ago. This game was good. I really liked this game. I enjoyed playing the whole damn thing. The story is super interesting. But I guess that's the end for now. Hopefully they make a sequel to it. But I guess that's it. That's the end of the Order 1886 series. If you guys liked the video or the series in general, if you made it this far into watching all the episodes, I want to thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later. See ya. And guys, apparently there's more.
The whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay.
A night no more.
Sir Galahad, can you hear me? Sir Galahad.
Okay.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad no more.
Damn. Alright guys, that's truly the end. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.